Now in this video, we will discuss about the steps which are followed for obtaining wool from the sheep. Now first step you can see here, that is a rearing and breeding of sheep. Now in this already we have discussed, that is they follow selective breeding and they take care of the sheep. That whole process is of selecting as well as taking care of the sheep is known as selective breeding as well as rearing of the sheep. Now the second step after that is selective breeding, when the sheep they get matured and they become very furry, their skin become very furry, what they do, they start shearing. Shearing means saving of the hair along with a thin layer of skin which is known as fleece. Okay, that is known as fleece, and that will be carrying done by a razor, and they will be removed and they will be washed in the soaps and detergent in the next step. But before that, in this process, the sheep itself is put into the antiseptic containing container so that it can prevent infection. Now you will see the third step, which is known as scouring. Scouring means the fleece has to be washed in detergent containing water so that it can be freed from dust particles, dirt particles, etc. Now the fourth step is sorting or grading. What happens exactly? When the hairs are being shaved from the sheep, they are either containing long fibers or they are containing short fibers, or some are coarse, some are fine. So based on the quality of the threads or quality of the wool, they are sorted to different categories so that they can be made or used for different products. Now fifth step you will be seeing, that is these particular hair fibers which are very curly in nature, they are straightened, they are made straight. That process is known as carding. So carding is a process which is helping in straightening of the curly hairs of the sheep. Then we can just dye it with different colors, that is known as dyeing of the wool, and dyeing can be done in any stage. Then we can comb the particular fibers to remove the extra burrs, means soft floppy materials, from the woolen fibers, and as a result we can just see that they are very much straight as well as free from these burrs so that they can be easily spun. Now after this carding and combing, we will find the last step in this is pinning and knitting. Now the fibers are continuously twisted with each other to give the yarns, and yarns are knitted or woven by help of hand loom or power loom to give the fabric, that is the woolen fabric, which then goes to the woolen industry and they are using it for the production of different products. Now during this time we will discuss some of the occupational hazards found in woolen industry. Now what are occupational hazards? Occupational hazards means these are the particular disease condition which is found in a particular occupation. Now here it is occupational hazard of this woolen industry, that is known as Schotter's disease, and this Schotter's disease is mostly found in the people who are carry out this process of shorting, and that is caused by an bacteria which is known as anthrax. So this is the occupational hazard of this particular woolen industry.